saw him in spring. I thought he was moving well. Fortunately enough, he's on that boundary side where, you know, he doesn't have to drop too far. And I think that's obviously the biggest issue, right? Can his big body, can this big 6'8 guy drop to the flats?
Yep.
Fortunately enough, he doesn't have to run very far, which I think is obviously game plan that way. That's the reason coaches put him over there. But, you know, talking to Taysom says, look, every time I snap, the ball snapped, and I have a read to the boundary, and I see Bronson dropping to the flats, I automatically look off and go to another read. He's like, Bronson is so big, his wingspan is so large that if I try to fit a ball anywhere in there, it's either going to get batted down or he's going to pick it off because he is so huge. And Taysom just kept reiterating the fact that it's tough to face a guy like Bronson Cafusi. So you're right. I think his speed and he's not very agile, but at the same time, his size will come into play and I think wreak havoc on opposing quarterbacks.